be no worries about getting hit by a 445-pound human being. You don't have to worry about all that kind of NS pads. You don't have to worry about getting hit by some tennis balls or anything like that. But we're about to have a good time. So if you are ready to cheer, laugh, enjoy, put your hands together and let's make sure this lip sync battle is the best lip sync battle of all time. All right. We have a whole bunch of different performances for you. You can judge, but we also have a set of judges. And these judges have a criteria, and throughout the competition, I'll let you know what that criteria is. But without further ado, we're going to start with our first group. Our first group, performing Time of My Life, give it up for Vincent and Abdul.
Thank you.
That was quite an unexpected ending, but a lot of great moves. And I'm here taking a look at the judges as they mark down their scores and comments. Wow. Now the judges are looking at a few categories here. One of the categories is accuracy and creativity. So we'll see how we continue. Our next performance, put your hands together for Aubrey and Chris. I guess you're a master of crazy in love. Call me baby, wanna be.
Thank you.
All right. And we'll just get that group to make sure the stuff is off the stage, please. All right. While we're doing that, I want to make sure that you know some of the other categories that the judges are looking for. And while we're here, Dennis, any thoughts on what you've seen so far? Just let everyone know first who the judge is and what you are looking for. So creativity, okay, I see. And Mr. Armstrong here, let everyone know who you are and then we'll do it.
I am the Mr. Armstrong. And what I'm looking for is to be nice and clean eyed people who haven't been the words for the song.
Okay, all right. In our next intermission, we're going to hear from our final two judges. Our stage is clear. Let's go to our next performance. Performance, somebody watching me is Michael and Kyle.
Thank you.
Moving on to a major performance right now. Put your hands together. Performance YMCA. We got Miles.
Thank you.
final two judges. Hey, judges, please let us know who you are and your next set of comments.
Yes.
doing security for you. No one goes to the stage. Our security is here to keep everybody safe. Keep them safe. As Perry and Jay are going to do a mass job. Let's hear it!
Thank you.
All right.